Hey, Aryn, come in. You reading me?
Good morning, John.
Don't know if you looked outside, but we're in space. There are no mornings in space.
It feels like it's morning to me.
Right. Well, I'm about to dock the station. You got your pants on?
I just finished changing. I still need to check for any available missions.
All right. Take your time. I'll wait for you at the docks once I'm done, enjoying my cafe latte.
You're such a hipster.
Ooh, 21st century pop culture reference. Nice.
That's what happens being around you all the time. All right, I'm heading for the SRO interface now. John, come in. Seems there's only one available mission right now.
Guess it's a slow day today.
It's a salvage op. Unknown ship. No ID, status unknown, and it didn't respond to hailing either. It's been discovered somewhere in the Cassiopeia constellation.
Interesting. I wonder how it got there.
Let's go find out then.
Copy that. You can head up to the docks when you're done. I'm docked at gate 24.
Hey, John, what do you think we'll find on board that ship?
I have no clue. Your guess is as good as mine. I mean, we literally know nothing about it. All I can gather from the reports, it has to be old. I mean, no recent ships have been reported missing from this region. You know, maybe it's a pioneering vessel. Got lost or broke down.
That would be amazing.
It would. But it's a long shot. There are still numerous ships out there that haven't been recovered. Ships that we don't know about.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. We're currently crossing the Cassia P constellation and we'll be reaching our destination shortly. I hope you've enjoyed your flight with us today. If you look out to your left, you'll see space. If you look to the right of the plane, you'll also see space.
Very funny, John.
I know, I crack you up. But yeah, you need to get yourself ready. Grab your data pad and head over to the APD station and get changed. We're almost there.
Roger that, Captain. I'm on it. Got my data pad.
Awesome. Remember, the default key to use your data pad is Q, unless you change your key bindings, that is. You'll be able to keep track of any or all current objectives, like the one I am sending you now.
Press what?
Just do it. Oh, and my data pad is on the table in the galley. There's some interesting info on it. Any data from these pads you collect will show up under the log tab in your own data pad. Now, go pick it up. The default key is E.
Okay.